India's Got Talent, choreographed by Mayuri and Pooja.
Welcome to the final round of India's Got Talent, the Holi Show edition, the number one hit show brought to you exclusively by Sri Mahalakshmi Temple. There are only 6 teams left in the competition, but only one will win the title of India's Best Dance Group. First up, we have the Stompin' Stars, Gauri and Vibha. Bharatanatyam is the oldest classical dance form in India and is also known as the fifth Veda. Let's see if their classical item will stomp its way to first place. Cue music.
Let's see if they can hip-hop their way to victory. Cue music.
Indos, Serbi, and Kaveri. Kathak originated in northern India and specializes in portraying mythological and moral tales from ancient scripture. Let's see if they can spin their way into our hearts. Cue music. Reflect the manner in which villagers farm their land. Let's see if they can belay their way to the top. Cue music.
Thank you.
Well, I guess we have no choice but to make a decision. The winner of India's Got Talent, the Holi Show Edition is, drumroll please, all of you. Everyone gave it their best shot. We couldn't pick just one team. Your group performance was even better than your individual group dances. But doesn't this remind you of something?
Yeah, it does.
But what, a rainbow? Sort of. This reminds me of our great India. All the different cultures and colors coming together, it's what makes India, well, India.
So celebrate, performers, but remember, the whole is always greater than the sum of its parts.
Thank you and have a colorful Holi.
Pooja and Mayuri, Kulkarni, please come on stage. You've done a great job.